Well, a man in Canada with some free time and a lot of snow got a good laugh.
Take a look. This happened in Montreal. The man built a real-life-sized DeLorean out of snow. It was sitting in the middle of a snow removal zone. An officer thought it was a real car, so that officer showed up to ticket it. He was so fooled, he called other officers over to check it out. It did give the man a fake parking ticket that read, "He made our night."
Yeah, he must have a lot of time on his hands. How long does it take to make something like that?
I don't know. I've never even been good enough to make a, you know, full, real-life-size snowman, so. Well,